the cemetery is sort of this big museum of the history of death and dying.
Summerland, but that sounds very nice. It doesn't sound bad, it doesn't sound scary, it sounds very pleasant.
Just prior to Mount Hope's opening, people thought that you had no control over your ultimate end. You couldn't get any kind of salvation through good works or whatever. It was totally up to God, and you had nothing to say about it.
People had constant contact with death. Today, we don't see it.
Somebody else handles the body.
Die in hospitals.
Right.
The undertaker comes and picks up the body. You see someone laid out, maybe, or maybe just a cremated remains. That's our contact with death today.
I think today, people have lots of different ideas about death and dying.
What do you think happens after you die?
That's really hard to answer because, obviously you don't know from dead people.
Well, if I was to die, I believe that there's another dimension which science states that we might go into. There's dimensions of purgatory. I could become a ghost if I needed to. Or maybe I have been good enough and might go to heaven. Or
go to hell or the other place.
You become dirt.
Blackness.
I believe that if you ask forgiveness in God, then you'll go to heaven. And if you don't, then you'll go to hell. I'm just like mix it up.
And so I believe that we've lived many lives and died many times. And so once I die, then I'll be born again sometime. I guess that's it.
Burn your house down. I hope you didn't film that.
I think you just sort of end. And I think if there's anything after this life, the most likely thing would be reincarnation.
My own personal ideas of death and dying have changed since I was younger to when I'm older. And I don't think I'm going to share that with you.
When I die, I believe you can go to heaven. But if you have unanswered business and other duties, you still feel you've had it fulfilled before. before you died, you can stay, part of your spirit, I think, can stay on the earth and be imprinted in objects or, like, just a wandering spirit, you know, like those lost paws.
I'm a Buddhist, so we believe in reincarnation.
You don't exist. That's, I don't like this.
Actually, when I think about it, I just think after death is just like this whole darkness.
Well, I hope that your spirit continues on in the next world and you get to see all the people that you knew that are already dead.
I think that heaven is kind of just a bit of a coping mechanism. I just think it kind of all ends.